What's up, guys? Here's a few clips of me doing some 1v2s on my stream. Link is down below, so go drop a follow for lots of live Windwalker PvP.
Dude, they just one-shot my TK every time. How does one do this? Oh, what the fuck? He's gonna pop this, and I gotta run. Pops it. The pre-run, defuse the mind games. Pop him. Top myself. Kyrian. Blow him up. Incap. No, I didn't get the incap on the red. No, I'm gonna die now. No, fuck. I need to incap that before I get Hodge. I'm so far behind now. I guess he could just bubble Hodge me anyway, huh? I killed him. Oh, but I have nothing. Oh. Fuck. Oh, no. Please. 2-1. Port. Oh, I have nothing. This slow is, dude, Rhett's complaining about mobility. Look how strong that slow is on me. Oh my god. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Jesus, dude. This guy gets off his mount. Oh, he's so mad. Incap him? My incap, dude! Oh. It's fine, I can just use my incap to recover off that.
Oh, he's scared now.
Disarm or shrink it? Yeah, trigger it late, like a little noob. Disarmed it. Trigger this.
And that's how it's done.
Oh my god, I can't spit on Zug. I can't spit on Zug. He's doing a viewer carry too. Oh, fuck, man. Oh, fuck, man. Zug queuing with tank, unfollowing. You guys know I would never do that. Yeah, that's right. That, you want to know the difference between me and Zug? Zug's a higher rated Windwalker monk than I am, right? He has a rank 1 title. I don't play with tanks, alright? There it is.
The ban.
I kill this one. Zug's gonna go for the 1v2 here. He has a sweep still.
Sin kills no. That is so unfortunate. Take the mind games. It sucks I had to use my trigger there. I'm kind of behind right now. Touch through it, karma him, defuse it back. Put it on top of him, kick them, kill him.
Press your CDs, press all your CDs. Oh no. Alright, Zug. Oh, he kills me here. I'm dead. I die. Oh no! Oh fuck, bro. God damn it. Well played, Zug. I didn't have trinket. I trinketed the first monk sweet. That's rough.
Sometimes it'd be like that.
Got incap them?
Dude, he fucking caught me before I pressed ice block.
I can peel him off of you. I sweep him here, no trigger. It's just the priest, just all the priest. String is fine.
I can't
stop MD. I'm rooting him off you. I have big damage on him. Slowing him with fist. He's not even facing me with evasion. This fist is so bad. Any CC for priest? I'm kidding, you have?
Nah.
Okay, yeah, just live. I'm killing him.
Good.
Stun. God, this game is so disgusting.
How is that rogue that OP?
I got that heal.
With the 7K
I kicked him.
Again.
Killing.
Kill this bitch out. That's fucking bro, dog. You think you got this in the bag? Like,
yeah. Come on, Rusty, just leave, bro.
I'll wait. Rap legend presence is felt, and of course NAS saw the letters that spell a lag. What the man?
Let's go.
Yeah, I knew it was just a matter of time. Which Conrad first slot? Coordinated offensive. Okay, whatever. I am forced to go out. Oh, I wish my DK would have stayed out there. Okay, nice chains of ice. Nice kiting. My DK is already half health. Disarm the rogue. Ink out the mind games. Big damage here. Tiger. Super from behind. Oh, I'm bad. Fuck. I have to set this. I'm just preparing for the 1v2. Working on a weekend like oh, usual. What the fuck way was that? In the deep end, like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Dude, fix this fucking rogue class, dude. Fix the rogue class! Fix the rogue class! Yes.
I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Be sure to follow my Twitch channel. Link is down below, and I'll be happy to answer any Windwalker or PvP-related questions you may have when I'm live. Thanks for watching.